Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
We've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools!
I know. They're coming.
Hold on, well, what's going on?
Girl, you brought it earlier. Where is she?
Jody, what have you done?
There you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
That's not the way, Jody.
All right. Nathan's waiting for us. Mm-hmm.
Ah, oh, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It is nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Come on, Jody. Hurry, Jody.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start.
Kathleen is next door. And she has the same cards as you.
And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
See the other room and show me the card.
Subject's heartbeat slows to 45. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Good, Jody. Anything else in the room you can move?
Thank you.
Aiden, I need your help now. Aiden, no!
Hey, what was that?
Looks like Aiden is not in a good mood today.
He's just playing with us. Focus on the experiment.
You better stop, Aiden. Aiden, please.
I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably
get
just
me out of
give
here.
Us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't! I'm not listening to you!
Kathleen, we're on our way. Cody, something's wrong. It's in danger. Get out of there!
It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd.
This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
The dress is perfect. You look great. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later, Ahmed.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
ولكن لو كانت التجارة حرة ومتطورة حتى لاستفاد من الناس على المدى الطويل.
إنهم لا يرون ذلك.
لو تم تعديل هذا حقيقيا سبب
Sorry, ma'am. This area is off limit. Embassy personnel only.
I need to find a quiet place.
Everything okay?
Yeah. No, no, it's not. I'm really nervous.
Follow the plan, and everything will be fine. Just find somewhere to hide and do what you have to do.
Right.
Thank you.
أما أنا فقد اشتريت مقتنيات كثيرة جدا من نفس المتجر، حتى أن يوسف فضل أن يشتريه بكامله. فعندما أذهب للتسوق يعلقون المهلة في وجه زبائن ليتبدأ على
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. Time to mess around. Look for an office on the first floor with a portrait of the Sheik. And watch out for the guards and the video surveillance. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first. Careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone.
Habib, ماذا تفعل؟
The cameras. I told you to take care of them first.
من؟ أنا؟ أنا كنت أرى كل شيء على ما يرام.
أنت تعرف جيدا أنه لا يسمح لنا الدخول في هذا المكتب. هيا، اخرج من هناك.
Switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
حسام، اذهب والقي نظرة على مكتب السفير.
حاضر، سأذهب حالا.
Shit. The camera was on. The guard's coming. Don't move anything or he'll sound the alarm.
أنا في المكتب. كل شيء في مكانه.
حسناً، وصل.
Gotta think. There must be another way. Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
ريال.
20,000؟ هذا عالي. في عام الماضي بعت لنفس الحالية 14,000 ريال.
العام الماضي كانت الأسعار منخفضة، أما الآن سأخسر المال إذا بعت لك بسعر 15,000 ريال فقط.
بعد كده
See if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay. Now don't move.
من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسنا
أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and
stress is awful.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends. Go on.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's going to be all right.
I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Hey, Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go.
Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool,
thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey everyone, this is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
What garbage is that?
Fine, over.
We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one?
No, thanks. I don't drink, so... You don't know what you're missing, girl. After 3 or 4 beers, you'll see the world in a whole new light.
Want some?
No, thanks. Wondering why we're here. I'm thinking the same thing. I know, you told me. Just wanted to see what it would be like to go out and have friends. This is not what I expected.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher.
Because I sure do remember if I'd seen you around before. So you work with Kirsten's mother?
I've never met Kirsten before. Her mom works in my unit, and that's why I was invited.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
New York.
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. I went there once and it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read. I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I have a gift. A link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Well, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Oh shit, you really got me going there. I was thinking you were completely nuts or something. Oh, slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I think you're pretty special too. Thanks for the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Oh, forget it, it's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody, show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
No. I don't have powers.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky. It's a really rare collection, poems by Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat. A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please let me
Once
out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please! Yeah, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging you! Please let me out!
Get me out of here, please.
This time.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Hey, don't leave me alone. Wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Calm, there's no reason to panic. The windows, try the windows. They're locked.
Guys, this is a joke. It's really not funny.
We're not scheduled, stupid sex, Jody. You hear me?
I want to get out of here. Oh my God.
Fuck!
Did that.
They got the message. Come on, let's go.
Who did
Your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. It? You can have it if you want. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
on, Holmes! Keep up!
Start again. Start again. Start again. Let's start again. Start again. Ah! start again.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
Shut it down, Holmes, now! Crisis, he's gonna kill him!
Enough, Aiden! Okay.
Explain to me the thing that this is a training session. He's not supposed to kill anyone.
I don't tell him what to do. He's a wild animal. He's not someone's fucking pet. If someone hurts me, he's gonna hurt them.
We will continue tomorrow.
Thank you.
up!
Move it, recruit! It's not a fucking Sunday stroll! For Christ's sake, what the fuck are you doing?
Not bad.
bang. Fuck. Do we have to spend the whole fucking night here? Let's do it again.
Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it,
Jody. Congratulations.
Enough, Aiden. Let me sleep.
Fuck!
and do not leave the train. I repeat, unexpected stop, do not leave the train.
Back off, Aiden.
Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID? Your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police!
Down.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain. Looks like it's ever gonna...
Hope to hell she gets here soon.
Motorbike. Just what I need. Straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go.
want to kill me, Aiden. You gotta stop them. Leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Okay, sweetheart. It doesn't matter.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Please, Jody, I'm working.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Radio. Why does it keep doing that? Gotta get that fixed.
Jody, did you get me the oil?
Coming.
Okay. Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? It's not fun anyway. Some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Right,
I give up,
face.
I give up, hey? I surrender. she did to me? She's a witch! A dirty, rotten witch!
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
Saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Monsters.
didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infragold, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, Miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did she?
These readings don't even make sense.
It's like hell.
What is she doing?
They just want me to be at the hospital.
It's going to be. What could that be?
What they look
like?
Not
telling us everything.
These levels. Nobody else should know. There's no way to continue.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
Wait. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Try to open it from the other side.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
There are ducts in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Let's go.
suit. There's got to be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden.
No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Okay?
Jody.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately. We're taking down the building in T-minus two. I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately.
All right, who's there?
Loosen my mind.
Where am I?
my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. I'm in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, slick. It's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Who's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks. Something to say.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
there someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind. Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. That girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, wanna see how things work out here?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
To get $5.
I don't know, it all depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours. It could take a week.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Don't go too far. It hurts.
Why did this town get so run down?
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. That's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it. No bums in here.
Please. It's so cold. And I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops.
It's not gonna help us.
I think I'm gonna go with the eggs. Scrambled.
Toast, muffin?
Toast. What about you?
I want the ham omelet and muffin. Yeah, definitely a muffin.
Damn, now I want a muffin. God damn, it's cold.
Last winter was nothing like this. It was like shorts and sandals weather.
Yeah, man, I miss that.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
What do I have to do?
I figure I'll do you a favor. You do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
I'm not that desperate, asshole. You can take your $10 and stick it. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shit. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
And you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches.
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Jody, help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
They got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. You should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
when is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
How long have you been here?
I found the bridge about, I don't know, 6 months ago. Bumped into Walter. Jimmy showed up. Tuesday's been here, what, like 3 weeks?
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I had some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh, my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. So empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No.
No, hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. Oh, I don't want my baby to die.
Whoa, hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on! No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit, an alarm. How could I have missed that?
We gotta hurry. The cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry. Her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah. Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Thank you.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Ryan. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Easy so far, babe. But where are we gonna make it? Me and you?
I promise. Nothing can stop us now. I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Poor man.
Stan! Stan, wake up!
What the... Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. Come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Think.
Downstairs, quick! Johnny, are you alright? Keep going! Okay, get out of here!
Jody, you can make it. Come on, come back, come back!
Get the baby out of here!
I want to see her! Please, let me see her!
Who was that woman? Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother?
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Thank you.